care to put... May the departed rest in peace. Care to put... May the departed rest in peace.
basket, basket. I am a basket. Hey.
Ah!
Basket, 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 basket.
No!
Calm down.
You... are you an honorable person?
Yes.
Thank goodness you are an honorable person. Is there something you want to ask? Look, sorry, but if you have questions, I'll have to answer with this basket on my head.
What is wrong with this village?
I'd sure like to know that, too. Before I knew it, everyone had gone insane. For a while, I too was in a daze, but I snapped out of it after I threw up. I was thirsty, so I drank a lot of sake. I'm sure that's what made me throw up. The head priest sometimes treats us to sake, but you know, when you drink sake, you get thirsty. The sake cask runs dry in no time, so everyone has no choice but to drink the water in the ponds and rivers. But the more you drink it, the thirstier you get. You get thirstier and thirstier, can't ever drink enough.
What is wrong with the villagers?
No idea. All I know is they all fear fire. For a while, I too was in the same days, and I felt the fear too. An unquenchable fire. Even now, the thought of it gives me chills.
An unquenchable fire.
The hunter Inuhiko started burning pine resin and locked himself in his house. His pine resin burns a long time. It's a real nuisance. Inuhiko is the village outcast. He likes eating wild animal meat and the sort. That's why the head priest doesn't give him any sake.
Where is Inuhiko's house?
Oh, on the other side of the pond. Inuhiko's is the last house on the path.
Tell me about the priest.
He's the most important person in the entire village. You can find him in the shrine, all the way up the riverside, near the water's source. He told us, let us become citizens of the palace. If you drink enough sake, you shall become citizens, he said. Huh? A citizen of the palace? I don't really get it, but that's what he said. Oh, gotta go, huh? I'll be here, hiding in this basket. Must resist drinking.
Thank you. Because I'm sad.
What are you sad about?
I don't know where Lord Sakusa is, or what he's doing. It breaks my heart. If I can't see him, I'd at least like to know. But no matter how many letters I send, he never writes me back. And no one will tell me where he is. Actually, sir, can you tell me? Where is Lord Sakusa?
I don't know.
Oh, you're a liar too. Why must everyone hide him from me?
Shinobi of the Divine Air, you are welcome here. Shinobi of the Divine Air, this time the rice grew well. Now, hold out your hand.
Please.
Bless us with bountiful harvest.
I thank you.
Rice is very precious. Please come again, should you want for more. Farewell, Shinobi of the Divine Air. May the harvest be plentiful wherever your path may lead.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. Goodbye.
Wolf, that sword on your back, is it?
It is the Mortal Blade.
The sword that can kill those who cannot die.
Yes. It was given to me by the Divine Child of the Rejuvenating Waters at Senpo Temple.
The Divine Child of the Rejuvenating Waters?
The monks at Senpo Temple abandoned the ways of their faith in pursuit of immortality. The result is those who have false dragon's heritage, known as the Divine Children of the Rejuvenating Waters.
a false dragon's heritage. I never would have thought. Wait, divine children?
Yes, many were created, but only one survived.
Further proof of the corruption this power brings to man, the ties of immortality must be severed.
Yes, my lord.
I see you've gathered some of the ingredients needed to create the aroma of the Fountainhead. Keep up the good work, Wolf. One part of the Fountainhead aroma is a white flower that blooms where the Fountainhead waters run deep.
Yes, my lord. I will search the Sunken Valley.
The Sunken Valley is beyond the woods to the rear of the castle. There's a shrine dedicated to the White Serpent deep in the woods. As the name implies, the Sunken Valley is just below that place. There's no proper path down there, but a man of your talent could navigate it. It says there's a fragrant stone and a sacred village, all beneath Ashina. I imagine you will reach that place if you leap from the edge.
I felt a faint wind blowing from the direction of the Tori Gate. I will make the leap.
All right. But please, be careful. So, the Everblossom...
That is but. It is said that someone plucked a branch from the Everblossom and stole off with it.
What's lost, finding a stolen tree branch? Let us gather what we...
As you wish.
You're leaving. Wolf, I'm counting on you.
My lord.
Oh, so you won't tell me either. Why must everyone hide him from me?
If you won't come to me, at least instead.
Oh, Shinobi of the Devi awaited your return. Please.
Thank you.
Bless us with.
You have my.
Of course. Rice is a precious thing. Remember to chew properly before swallowing. Thank you for visiting.
Oh, you too. How dare you hide Lord Sakuza from me? Hide Lord Sakuza from me! Lord Sakuza from me!
hide him from me.